The Los Angeles Clippers and their number one draft pick, Blake Griffin, are poised to have an amazing season next year. The Clippers have one of the most dynamic and exciting squads in the NBA. They have Al Thornton, Eric Gordon, DeAndre Jordan, the human highlight film, Mike Taylor, who could jump through the gym. Of course, you have Baron Davis, Chris Kaman, and many other athletic and talented players. And if you want a sneak peek at this year's team, it's easy. On October 20th, the Clippers are going to do something amazing, something most professional teams just don't do. They're playing a game against Maccabi Tel Aviv where all the funds, every dollar, every nickel, every penny is going to charity. It's going to Migdal Aor, the world's largest orphanage that takes care of 7,000 orphans. Kids ages 1 to 18, they take care of every need. And given the situation that we're living in with the world economy, the way it looks, your little help could go a long way. These kids are depending on you.
Mm-hmm. Why would you tell people to come watch you guys that night?
Just because we're playing for something, not just for like a win or a loss. We're playing for something more important than just us or more important than the Clippers, you know.
So your summer's been good so far?
Great.
Ready for next year? You're not a rookie anymore?
Yeah, definitely.
Any advice for the number one draft pick,
Blake Griffin? Not at all, man. He got it all. Oh, Mike Taylor might have something. Mike?
I'll do. Hey, Mike, what did that little kid tell you in the beginning of the year about Mike Taylor when I asked him, what do you think about Mike Taylor?
He said, who?
He's not that good.
He got it.
Did you like that?
He's like, he got it.
And then
who?
And,
like, nah, we with Baron Davis.
And then I said, that's Mike Taylor in front of you.
He said, oh, that's him? I'm like, I bet you can't beat me right now.
Hey, who's going to be in the slam dunk contest next year? You?
It don't even matter about that, man.
Let me ask you this. Who's the better dunker, you or Mike Taylor?
Mike Taylor, man.
You heard the man.
Nah, I'm just playing me.
So wait, which celebrity does he look like?
I'm not letting you answer that question.
Wesley Snipes.
Wesley Snipes.
Not Bobby, on, not man. Bobby Brown?
No, Wesley.
That's what you want?
אולי אחרי הכל תגיע לשמיים, אולי אחרי הכל תשמח מהחיים.
So here's how you can help. Tickets are only being sold for this game by Ticketmaster. So log on to Ticketmaster, search Maccabi, October 20th, purchase your ticket, $25, $50, $75, whatever it may be. Help these kids, they really need it, there's nobody else out there for them. Think about it, 7,000 kids that really need help. And you could do it and get to watch a great basketball team like the Los Angeles Clippers. And just know, the Clippers are a family-friendly organization. What Donald Sterling does, nobody else does in the NBA. And you should come support the Clippers, support Maccabi, and most of all, support Migdal Aor. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekbak, reporting.